How now, Shylock? What news among the merchants? You knew, none so well, none so well as you, of my daughter's life. But tell us, do you hear whether Antonio have had any loss at sea or no? There I have another bad match, a bankrupt, a prodigal, who dare show his head on the Rialto, a beggar that was used to come so smug upon the mast. Let him look to his bonds. He was wont to call me usurer. Let him look to his bonds. He was wont to lend money for a Christian courtesy. Let him look to his bond. Why, I'm sure if he bought it, thou wilt not take his flesh. What's that good for? To bait fish withal. If it will feed nothing else, it will feed my revenge. He hath disgraced me and hindered me half a million, laughed at me losses, mocked at me gains, scorned me nation, thwarted me bargains, cooled me friends, heated me enemies, and what's his reason? I am a Jew. Hath not a Jew eyes? Hath not a Jew hands, organs, dimensions, senses, affections, passions, fed with the same food, hurt with the same weapons, subject to the same diseases, healed by the same means, warmed and cooled by the same winter and summer as a Christian is? If you prick us, do we not bleed? If you tickle us, do we not laugh? If you poison us, do we not die? And if you wrong us, shall we not revenge? If we are like you in the rest, we will resemble you in that. If a Jew wrong a Christian, what is his humility? Revenge! If a Christian wrong a Jew, what should his sufferance be? My Christian example, why revenge? The villainy you teach me, I will execute, and it shall go hard, but I will better the instructions of it. Antonio and old Shylock both stand forth.
Is your name Shylock?
Shylock is my name.
Of a strange nature is the suit you follow, yet in such rule that the Venetian law cannot impugn you as you do so see. You stand within his danger, do you not?
So he says.
Do you confess the bond?
I do.
Then must the Jew be merciful.
On what compulsion must I? Tell me that.
The quality of mercy is not strange. It crosses as the gentle rain from heaven upon the plate beneath. It is twice blessed. It blesses him that gives and him that takes. It mightiest in the mightiest. It becomes the throned monarch, better than his crown. His scepter shows the force of temporal power, the attribute of awe and majesty, wherein doth sit the dread and fear of kings. But mercy is above this scepter's sway. It is enthroned in the hearts of kings. It is an attribute to God himself, and earthly power doth then so like as God when mercy seasons justice. Therefore, Jew, though justice be thy plea, consider this, that in the course of justice none of us could see salvation. We do pray for mercy, and that same prayer doth teach us all to end of the deed of mercy. I have thought that much to mitigate the justice of thy sin, which, if thou follow this strict course of penance, must needs give sentence against the merchant there.
My deeds upon my head, I crave the law, the penalty and forfeit of my bond.